that it creates a haze. And in some places too, that really helps. In areas where it was, it gets too, the chroma is too much, that really helps, you know, in that case too. It really kind of grays it down.
That was my question.
Yeah.
Should we take down chroma?
But not, yeah, and only, but the ideal in terms of chroma is the elevation. And there are some areas of the elevation is very, very, like these purples are super hot.
You know, right.
Some of them, but not everywhere. You know, but there's other, you know, atmospherics. I want to keep it atmospheric, you know, and mysterious and kind of faded. And maybe there's a leaf shape there, but not within this, like, you know, but so it's kind of coming out. And again, it's a fresco, maybe it's a fresco age, old portions maybe, I think, fell off and they were, you know, replastered and things put on, but then that fell off, you know, so it's like a, you know, a layered effect. But I think it's looking fantastic. It's all looking in, and there's a lot of lovely, you know, light stuff. I mean, it still needs to be developed a little further. But you know, I think it's keep on keeping on. Just keep a light touch.
There were some,
you know. There we go. That's it. I'm warning.
Punishment the same as a reward. Keep working.